called Genki. Fill him in.
Hey, did you find anything in Finn's shop?
Yeah. I know why she's doing all this. Something happened to her brother. Something bad.
Man.
Rick was working at Roxxon. He was their lead scientist on Nuform.
Whoa.
And it looks like Nuform was making him sick.
Simon Krieger's been telling everyone how safe it is.
He's lying. Finn and her brother tried to shut down the prototype reactor. Prevent further development.
What happened?
Don't know. Yet. Finn recorded the whole thing on her phone. But then she lost it inside the lab. I'm on my way to get it.
Listen, I'm right here. Call if you need me.
Will do. Truck get looted. They need those supplies. If you guys needed stuff so bad, why didn't you just go to Beast instead of robbing them?
Spider-Man, help!
I'm here. I think they called their friend.
Guy from Webb's my favorite.
Spider-Man coming through. Head parts. A fave.
Hello, friends, and welcome to the Danicast. You may have heard that I endorse candidate Rita Morales for city council in the special election. So today, I'm interviewing her. For real. Thank you for being on, Ms. Morales.
Thank you for inviting me. I absolutely love your show.
Aw, thanks. So you're running against the incumbent in your district. How do you think you can do better?
Unlike my opponent, I live in the district. And I listen to the people who call it home. I want...
One street side shootout stopped. City protected.
Research labs. This is where the whole Nuform project got started.
Finn's phone's in there somewhere. And I think I just found my way in. That Finn has high voltage shielding. Wonder what powers it. Okay, now to get into the building. I can charge things up. Wonder if I can power things down, too. Absorbing energy fried the generator. Can't believe that actually worked. And I'm in. Breaking into a lab full of armed guards. Christmas break sure is different this year. Should be at home, taking naps, playing a ton of video games, and eating like 100 Christmas cookies. Which way? It's gonna get musty. Tracker said the phone was pretty far below ground level. Uncle Aaron? You're the Prowler? My dad had a foul on you.
I know. And I bet you got a lot of questions right now. But we need to get out of here. You picked the wrong place to break into.
I'm not leaving till I find what I came for.
Listen, I did some work for Roxanne a while back. You don't want to mess with these guys. If we get caught in here...
Then help me.
Stubborn as your father. All right, but we do this my way. I know a place I can access a security terminal. Let you know what's coming. Remote mines. Use them if you get in a jam. Don't get caught. See that vent with the laser shielding?
How'd you do that?
I've worked with systems like this before. Now focus.
Looks like a good time to try out those remote mines.
Initiating. What's going on with the cameras? More power outages?
Nah, that was in Harlem.
Rhino took out all power.
So what is it you're looking for?
My phone. I tracked the signal. It's coming from somewhere deep in the ground.
Lowest point in the building is at the bottom of the reactor silo.
Then that's where I'm headed. Reactor?
It's what these schematics say. Yeah.
Hey, where's the new form I asked for?
We're trying to make more, but Mason didn't leave behind any notes.
And?
Well, I had heard that one canister of new form survived the incident on the bridge. Now, if we had access to that, I...
Don't you think... But if I had it, I would give it to you.
Yes, Mr. Krieger. I just want to make it clear that without that canister, it will be impossible to hit the deadline.
I'm doing everything in my considerable power to find that canister. However, right now, it would help me for you to go back to your lab and do your damn job.
Krieger's on a deadline.
So you gonna tell me whose phone you're looking for?
Tinkerer's. You gonna tell me why you're stalking me?
To protect you. You should feel honored. I came out of retirement to watch your back.
I can't believe my uncle's the prowler.
And I can't believe my nephew's risking his neck for a phone. Let's get on with it. You're close to the reactor prototype. Need to take these guys out.
Don't let your guard down.
Don't like being this close to the reactor. Last guy who had this post started hacking up a wall.
Area secure.
Just on the other side of that flash. Use that terminal to open it up.
Wait a second. There's more labs around the city? With a new form reactor in each one. New form made Rick sick. I need to shut these down.
Focus. Get the phone and get out of here. Reactors below. Powers this whole facility.
Phone's all the way at the bottom. It looks like I need to figure out a way past that fan. And all those guys, too.
Remember what I said. Don't get caught.
by. I heard something.
Calling to make sure you're not hurt, or, you know, dead.
Thanks. Actually, got my uncle here helping me.
The subway worker guy?
Yeah. Turns out, he's also the Prowler. Long story.
Wait. The Prowler? The thief who runs around in purple?
Former thief. We're not partnering. It's just a one-time thing.
Your uncle's the Prowler. That's a lot, man. Like, a lot.
I know. I gotta go, Genki. I'll fill you in later.
Hey, what was that?
Yes. battery needs a charge. Please don't explode. Nice. Okay. Camera, video, here it is.
Okay. Core dump's a two-person job. You start the override here, I confirm it there. Step one in wiping new form from existence.
Any regret? Destroying the thing you made?
You see me lately, right? Let's make the world safer.
Ready?
Ready.
Triggering override in 3, 2...
Man.
That wasn't me!
Industrial sabotage, Rick. Really? No one's gonna care about a few sick people uptown or a dead engineer. You're just the cost of doing business.
No! No, no, God!
I can stop it! I can stop this!
No! No! Rick! Rick, no!
No!
Someone else is in there. Find out.
Rick was trying to save people. Krieger killed him. I have to finish what they started. Uncle Aaron, can you unlock the reactor shooting from where you are?
Why? You got your phone. Now let's leave.
That reactor killed my friend. He needs to be shut down. Permanently. I need your help, Unc. Please. Uncle Aaron?
Okay. Stand back.
Thanks, Unc. Whoa.
Just like the generator outside! Only you!
What are you doing? Come on. You gotta get out of there, man. Can you move?
Yeah.
Go down that hallway. Now!
I feel real bad right now. Dropped out of a plane. But at least the reactor's disabled.
You're almost out.
I really needed that phone. Now what am I gonna do?
Come on, kid. I can't get to you before Roxxon does.
Stay down! We're taking you into custody!
Study, interrogate. Don't know, don't care. Just don't let them.
Where'd he go?
Come out of the air!
cool cloaking tech. How's it work? Don't worry, we can take these guys.
I ain't worried about that. I'm worried about after we get out of here. We're both gonna bring the short list now.
Keep us filled up!
Thank you.
Don't trust anybody, and don't take off that mask. Wait till Roxanne finds a better target.
I can't lay low. I still need to find Finn.
Your friend is the Tinker. No wonder you care so much about this.
It's not just that. I'm... protecting New York is my job.
Use Finn. Tell her you want to join the other.
You just told me don't take off the mask.
Don't tell her you're Spider-Man. Go to her as a friend.
She's too smart for that.
You'd be surprised. People get stupid when they care about something. Like you're being stupid now.
If I told her the truth...
I told your dad the truth. How do you have my back? He would. My brother. Instead, he cut me out. If I kept my mouth shut, maybe I'd still have a family.
Guys, I think Uncle Aaron's doing sign language.
Okay. I should call Finn? No, no. I've got time to check on the city. Yeah.
Miles, you know how many followers you've gained since the app went live? It's crazy. And I've been running some numbers. And I know you said no to ads before, but maybe we could reconsider.
No.
Right. No, of course not. Just saying. So, did you find Finn's phone?
Yeah, but, he melted after I absorbed energy from a new form reactor.
What? How are you not dead?
Felt like I was for a minute there. But then I released all the energy in kind of a mini explosion. Luckily, I didn't bring down the whole lab.
Man, I gotta start taking notes on all your new powers. So, what's the plan now?
Uncle Aaron thinks I should tell Finn I want to join the underground. Then I can take the new form so she doesn't robbery with hostages? And escape convicts for the perps? It's not good.
Cover fire! Coming up!
good convicts for a minute, methinks. Thieves are targeting Harlem businesses. Might be the same guys who went after Tao's. Okay, I gotta do it. Call Finn, get her to let me in the underground.
Hey, Miles. You okay?
Yeah. Why would you say that?
I saw the news about your mom's rally.
We're fine. Do you have time to get coffee, maybe?
I can make time. There's a place on Edison, near Fessett Tower. They don't do foam art, but people don't take pictures of their lattes, so worth it.
Okay, meet you there. Okay, halfway into infiltrating a dangerous group of criminals. Cool.
Spider-Man, hey, I'm Caleb. Good to meet you. I saw your mural at Tao's.
Oh, that's the other guy. But I'm still here to help.
Every business on this block's had inventory stolen over the last few weeks. Paper products, kits, sanitizers. We're all local. We can't swallow a loss like that.
Did you report it?
Sure, but no one's taking us seriously. Camille, she runs the restaurant next door, decided to look into it herself. Went down to the shipping center that supplies all of us.
I'll meet her there, see if I can help.
Thanks, Spider-Man. Good to have you looking out for us.
Hey, Genki, I'm looking into some robberies on Harlem's main strip. Caleb's Clean Cuts and Panafuerte.
Oh, I love Panafuerte. Did you try the arepas?
I can't eat before I do intense superheroing. It's kind of like pool rules.
Right, totally. So, what's the plan?
Track down the stolen inventory, find out who did it, see if it's connected to the guys who robbed Tao's bodega.
Sound good. I'm on call for tech, map, and thinking through problem support.
Make something useful.
That's the shipping center that supplies Caleb's block.
Cops? What's going on?
Witness said a woman was stuffed in a trunk after arguing with some ex-con types. We got an ID?
From an Oscorp cam. Camila Vasquez owns Panafuerte in Harlem.
Oh my god. They kidnapped Camila. I had to try and find her. But cops won't like me interfering. Maybe if I get a look at the clues.
You heard what happened with the subways?
I'm back. Need to figure out where they took her. Parking garage receipt. Chinatown. Okay. But where in Chinatown?
Anything turned up?
Where to tell you? Dude's in the way.
Robberies were reported.
Come out! Hands up!
Yes. Now I can get a look at that clue. Jacket from David's Complete Auto Repair. Someone dropped it when they peeled out. Hey, you know where I can find David's Complete Auto Repair?
There's 12 of them in Manhattan.
Any in Chinatown?
Yep. Sending you the address.
Spider-Man, this is an active crime scene. Back off or I'll take you in for obstruction.
More than you do on the ground.
I think these guys were registered wrong, guys. I think these were supposed to be NPCs, but I guess they forgot to, like, do their thing. for like now they're just registered as criminals. They wanna fight me, guys. Can't fight me. How would you? Anyway, I'm going. See you soon. See this? See this? See this? They are registered as criminals. Now they're gone.
Something new with this. Trunk open.
Help me!
Are you okay, ma'am?
Spider-Man, I didn't expect you to. But those men...
It's okay now. You're safe.
Those men were paid to steal our inventory. Drive us out of business. They're holding it at the docks on FDR, near the bridge.
I'll get your stuff back. Do you need help getting home?
No. I can call a cab. Gracias. You saved my life, sir.
Camila's safe. She
caught those guys stealing inventory. Said someone paid them to do it.
About that, I did some digging. Someone anonymously filed a request with the city to use eminent domain powers and condemn Camila and Caleb's block.
Has to be the guy paying our criminals, right? So he can move in?
Totally. I put in a counter request asking for an investigation into whoever's trying to buy the land.
Dude, you're a genius. I'm headed to the docks to get the supplies back. Call you soon. Bet those guys know. If I listen in, I can figure out which crate to open.
I don't know if I'm gonna keep working for the big guy once he's settled in Harlem.
Why not? It's good money.
Some of what he wants to do don't sit right with him. Drugs, fine. Rackets, sure. But he kills me. Drugs, fine. Rackets, sure. But he kills people.
Didn't know you were squeamish.
You gotta draw the line somewhere.
Not what I need. Got it. Now I can take these guys down.
Hey, man.
Gotta be quicker than that.
I can't stop thinking about all my bad life choices. Can't wait to wrap this up. I'm starving.
Got a body here. We're not alone. Gonna hit you.
This yours?
You're dead!
Guys working for a mystery boss? Zero. Now to find the goods. Green container, white star. That's the right box. Gotta open it. Locked by other crates. Could use that crane.
Now to get that inventory out of the crate.
There's Spider-Man! Get him!
For real? More of you? You lost me, you rocket launchers? This guy's serious.
Got you now!
Run a bunch of nice people out of business. That's why you gotta shut down a barbershop. We need those.
Boss said kill him. Get him.
I am so ready for you guys to be out of Harlem. Heads up.
Spider-Man's in my sight.
Stolen supplies. Hey, Caleb. Found your inventory. Bring a few trucks down to the docks, and I hope you move it back.
We were ready to file for bankruptcy and close our doors for good. Because of you, we're back on our feet. Thank you. 1,000 times. Thank you. You ever need a haircut, drop by. It's on the house.
How would that work with the mask?
I've seen stranger.
Oye, you need food too. You're a growing boy. Mira, come by Pana Fuerte anytime. We'll wrap up something nice for you, okay?
Appreciate it, both of you.
Everyone on the block feels the same. You've done us good, Spider-Man.
Doing good work out there, Spider-Man.
With your help. Any leads on our mystery guy?
Yeah, I'm working on a shortlist. So far, I've got Vulture, Scorpion, Tombstone. Don't think Electro could pull off something like this.
That's a lot of big names. But we'll deal. I want him out of our neighborhood.
Aw, it's the first time he's called it ours.
Don't make it weird.
Too late.
Now he's demanding I debate him. Jameson is a trained debater, and he's an accomplished journalist. So even if I'm right, that doesn't mean I can win. Sometimes it's not about the truth, it's about being the one who talks the most, or the loudest. But look, this debate is going to happen. I couldn't live with myself if I didn't try, and hey, maybe we'll all learn something. Next week, I'll post an edited version of the debate with Triple J, with the full transcript on my blog. But until then, remember to invest in blue light filters if screens give you